Hello students, welcome to our today's class. In the today's class we are going to learn about hydride shift and methide shift. This is very important concept in our organic chemistry. First of all, which are showing these shiftings? You know very well, carbocation only shows this hydride shift and methide shift. This is very important concept in haloalkanes and haloarenes. Now why these carbocations are showing this hydride shift and methide shift? Reason: to get stability. First of all, we should have an idea about order of stability of carbocation. You all know very well, third degree is greater than second degree, second degree is greater than first degree, first degree is greater than 0 degree. So to get stability, this carbocation is involving in the what? Shifting. Now here, in which reactions can we see this? We can see SN1 reactions, and or you can see in the E1 reactions, elimination reactions. And one more point, so I will explain this concept with one example. Here you take this example, that is, first we focus on hydride shift. Hydride shift. So if you take this compound is carbocation. Okay, so here I have taken hydrogen and it's a second degree carbocation. So here second degree, which is more stable carbocation? Third degree is the more stable carbocation. So to get third degree, so this hydrogen, that means hydride, is shifting to this side, okay, attacking on the positive, then in the form of H-. So it is becoming as like a third degree carbocation. So this is taking place on spontaneously, it takes place. Second degree is converted to third degree carbocation. Now I will tell you methide shifting. Above one is hydride shifting, now coming to the methide shifting. If you take methide shift, same example, in the place of hydrogen I want to take methyl group. Here this dot is there, no, in that dot I am taking methyl group. So this is a second degree carbocation. So here also same thing, this methide, that CH3- is shifting to this side. This second degree carbocation is coming to third degree, change it to third degree carbocation. This is very important for your competitive examination point of view. Once you go through this, and you will get more clarity. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye bye. We will meet in the next coming video. Thanks for watching.